Okay, guys, so, insight, kind of, like, hello again, this is another vlog of mine, how are you all doing today, how are you, today I've just been uploading a lot of videos and stuff, well, not uploading them, but I uploaded one, which, I don't really know, just uploaded a little while ago, so I'm not really paying attention to any of the results yet. Or how many views or anything is good. I mean, my parodies and stuff get pretty good. So, for me anyways, with my low views and with my lower subscriber count. I'm almost at 30 though, so I'm like, woo, that's kind of cool. But, anyways, I was watching America's Got Talent. I don't normally watch it because, you know, I don't watch reality television because I have a life. No, I'm kidding. I don't have a life, but I'm not that lame. So, but this guy, he's a mime, and he comes up and he just starts shouting after it, and it's just so funny. And it was all just he goes running down at the judges and stuff, yelling, and it's just all just a giant prank, and it was just so funny. And they realized, because this is a guy that does pranks and stuff, I guess it's just funny. It was a good time. You know, I actually feel kind of bad when I don't, like, vlog or anything. I mean, like, I'll go all day without vlogging or anything. I mean, right now it's like 12:15, and that's not noon. So yeah, just a little bit after midnight, and I just don't. And I'm not really doing anything today. I mean, all I did today was, like, some designing for some advertisements and stuff for my channel. And such and such. I watched Black Butler, actually, season 2. It's pretty cool. I got totally messed up because I watched all the OVAs first. And, so I was on OVA 6, and I'm like, oh, next episode, where's the next episode? And I saw, oh, Black Butler 7 next, so I clicked on the 7th episode, because I thought the whole series was just, like, OVAs, and then, they weren't, I guess, so I skipped over and watched, like, 2 episodes, and I'm like, wait a second here, I don't even remember what it was that triggered it off for me, but I was like, oh, shit. Okay, well, now I know what happens there, I guess, but whatever. And it's just cool. It's really cool. I like it. It's really, really nice. And, yeah, I know my shoulders have been really bothering me. My shoulders and my arms. And I want to go outside and, like, work out and go swimming and stuff. And I just think that sounds like such a fun idea. So maybe I'll end up doing that in, like, a couple days or something. I don't know. But, yeah. That's all for now. Okay, so this is, like, weird. Joey, quiet down. Nah, thank you. Kind of. But I actually I just looked over here on my bed and I see this headband. And I didn't put this here. It was just on the corner of my bed. Must have been there, like, all day, but I feel like someone must have been watching me sleep or something, because it's just this pink headband, look, and, like, it doesn't smell like anyone or anything, I don't think, so, I don't know, I'm just so confused, where did this come from, why is it here, what happened, it's not like my daughter's or anything, and I'm just, what, just so weird, whatever, Hey guys, I was actually gonna go to bed right now, but do you guys ever have times where you're just, like, too hyped up to actually go to sleep? You're just like, oh my god, I don't know what I want to do, but I can't go to sleep right now. That's how I am. Like, I want to play games and stuff, but I can't think of a single game I want to play or anything. So I'm just staying up and doing work, which is kind of productive, I guess. I'll just end up passing out sometime really early in the morning or something and not get up till, like, afternoon. Life of a YouTuber, right? Life of a famous YouTuber. Let's just leave it at that. Because I can't do that. I don't have any money right now. At all. Because, I just don't. I lost all my money because, my financials, things where I should have been getting some money, they all fucked up. Like, I was supposed to make $1,200 off from unemployment, but they fucked up in the first place, and then they wanted the money back. I'm like, oh my god, are you serious? And then, secondly, my school took all my money from when it was supposed to be paid for by financial aid. So I literally have like $100 in my bank right now, and that's like all the money that I have. Like, I have investments and stuff from, because my parents got for me, but that's all that I have. And I can't find work around this area because there's nothing in my field, and I'm just like, fuck! Ugh, so stressful. So stressful. But now you know what's going on there, kind of, I guess. I don't know. Oh, recently I started launching this campaign where I'm actually going to try being a videographer, which is you video and record events and such. And you get paid a lot of good money for it. I won't be taking like any photos or anything because I don't have a good camera for that. I mean, I have mine, but it's not that great for photos and such. And I don't have lights or backdrop or anything, so when I get some more money, I'll try to do some of that stuff, get a green screen, whatever. Even though I really don't think I'm going to be using a green screen all that much because I don't just. I'm. The audience is special effects, you know? Like. I like things to be really real. And also, secondly, I suck with that stuff. Like, I see some people doing some amazing special effects, like whoosh, whoosh, wizard powers. I'm like, oh my god, how are you doing that? How is that even possible? Like, what? I can't do that, jeez. So, you guys that can, you're awesome. I need to learn how or something. I don't know. I'm not all into the whole editing process thing either. Which, I mean, you guys think my videos are pretty good. Like, I haven't heard any actual complaints really, besides my first ones were kind of shoddy, because, you know, poor definition camera and whatever, but, yeah, nothing recent, so, thanks. Oh, yeah, 30 subscribers, woo! That's all we really have to say for now. Yeah, make sure you subscribe, guys, thanks. That was really interesting, actually. I finished watching, Black Butler. I love it. The manga is so much better, for God's sake. It's ridiculous. It's so funny that at the end Sebastian just looks so sad. He's just like, although you have to consider the fact that he's now facing eternal famine. So there's that. Interesting. Well, it would be anyways. Just been waiting for the new manga to come out. Well, actually, I guess that's all we have to say about that. I'm not sure. I saw the camera. Anywho, thanks. Yeah, what do you guys think about that anyways? Black Butler. Anime, manga, which ones do you like better? I like the manga so much better. It's just better, I believe. Seems lovely that I must be right, yes? Yes. I think it's pathetic though, so many people have only read, or watched the anime. I'm like, oh my god, are you serious? The manga is so much better. When I first started on Black Butler, it didn't make any sense to me at all. I mean, I started by watching the OVA. First OVA, you know, I just didn't make sense at all to me. Well, the last episode of, the first season was just. Didn't make sense either, so consider it as you consider it. You know, sometimes when people are, you know, you're watching a vlog or whatever, and people say, yeah, no, all I've been doing today is editing. And you think, well, you must be watching some music, listening to some music, or like watching some vids in between or something. Or see something? TV's on, nothing on it. And let's see, I have got something up. Oh, yeah, I just opened up my Twitter screen to check on that for a second. Just closed it too. I've got this timed Facebook game thing, which I'm actually just using. I started playing this stupid Game of Thrones game, because Game of Thrones isn't stupid, but the game is. All the games are, I guess, for it, but, I'm really just using it because I'm trying to figure out some plot ideas and stuff. It's kind of working, kind of, but that's kind of lame too. And I got some this new poster out. Just finished that today, so that's cool. Got a nice little picture of my face on it. Yeah. But see, sometimes when people say they are literally doing nothing, they're literally doing nothing. And I'm gonna go pee now, which is the most interesting thing I've been done for like an hour, so yeah. Another thing, I think I've kind of become a grown-up in a way. I mean, like, I have video games and I pretty much beat them all. Mostly, except for a bunch of old ones I bought like on sale and stuff. I didn't beat all those, but I've gotten the point where I don't actually like playing video games all the time, which is what I used to do all the time and stuff, because I didn't have a social life or anything. But I like, in place, I like vlog and stuff now. And I need to start doing some exercise and stuff. Can you guys like give me some suggestions to get myself motivated to go out and work out? Like, I don't know, I want to go swimming or something. So maybe you guys that are my friends and watching this and not some creepy random people can do that. I'm not saying that you're all creepy. I'm saying that some of you are probably creepy. So yeah, no offense, creepy people. Because I'm a little weird too. But yeah, let's not get into that. Bye-bye.